When you set up security roles in a Dynamics 365 customer engagement app or solution, you can restrict access so users only have the information they need, but nothing more. Security in Dynamics 365 is based on security roles, which are created within business units. Every user must be assigned to just one business unit and have at least one security role to be able to log in. A security role is a collection of privileges and access levels. You can assign security roles to groups of users. For example, you can assign all your salespeople to one role, all your service reps to another, and so on. You can create teams that cross business unit boundaries. So, if you have a marketing person, a sales rep, and a customer service rep working together on a set of accounts, all can access the same set of records. Privileges allow users to take actions on records. Create enables a user to create a new record. Read lets a user see a record. Update allows a user to edit an existing record. There are also privileges for append, append to, assign, share, and delete. Access levels determine the scope of records a user can take actions on, from most restrictive to least restrictive. These are the five access levels: none, user, business unit, parent, child, organization. Dynamics 365 includes many predefined security roles. We recommend you review these roles and use them whenever possible. However, you can also edit them or create new roles if needed. For example, let's modify the security role for a salesperson. In Dynamics 365, go to Settings, Security, select Security Roles, select the Salesperson role, choose the Sales tab. To change the access level, locate the entity you want, and then click the privilege you want to change until the circle indicates the correct access level for that entity. You can see the key here. Record-based privileges are displayed at the top of the screen. Task-based privileges are shown as miscellaneous privileges at the bottom of the screen. Let's change the record-based write privilege for the product entity. The empty red circle means salespeople can't make changes to the product records. Click the circle until the value changes to organization. Now, let's change the task-based privilege so salespeople can override invoice pricing for all records in their business unit. When you're finished, choose Save and Close. To assign a security role to a user, go to Settings, Security, and then select Users. Select the name of the user you want to assign the role to. Choose Manage Roles. In the Manage User Roles dialog box, select the role or roles you want to apply to the user. As you can see, users can have more than one role. If they do, the role with the broadest permissions will override roles with lesser permissions. Choose OK. As we mentioned at the beginning of this video, security roles are created within a business unit, and every user must be assigned to one business unit. Dynamics 365 uses business units to differentiate the various areas of your company that may have different security needs. By default, when you set up Dynamics 365, it will create a business unit that applies to your entire organization. This is called the root business unit. In smaller organizations, this may be all you need. In larger orgs, you may create additional business units by function or geography. For the sake of simplicity, we recommend that you manage security using security roles and create only those business units that are necessary to meet your organization's security requirements. If you create additional business units, they will be children of the root business unit. You can add users and teams to either the root business unit or to the child business units. But be aware that security roles are specific to the business units in which they are created. So, if a user moves from one business unit to another, they will lose their security roles. You'll have to assign the user at least one role in the new business unit, or they will lose access to Dynamics 365. That's all you need to know to get started with Dynamics 365 Security. For more information about security and security roles, search for security at this website.